Wake up in the morning, I got hockey on my mind. Stick handling, shooting all the way past the goal line. Tom Wilson ain't never been so kind. Brad Marchand, like Komarov, that wasn't really nice. Leafs knocked out in seven this year, wasn't the first time. They got robbed so many times they might report a crime. Tom Wilson should at least go grab Panarin some ice. NHL rep torn for not getting the call right. Panarin and Wilson not gonna be so tight. Wilson getting suspension, that's not gotta bite. Tavares getting injured, that wasn't a good sight. But I'll feel better cause I got hockey off my mind. I got hockey off my mind. I got hockey off my mind.